everyone, and today I'll be doing a wildlife reserve tour. So I hope you enjoy. Let's start off at the top level. So here we are at the top level, and I would say it's a little big, and this is the time I have started recording, 4:16. And this is all desert, as you can tell by the dirt. So first, in our lake area, which is full of water, I'm dripping, and it will dry myself for a second. Okay, bye. Okay, I'm back. So in the water, we have a soft-shelled turtle we have named Beanstripe, because that the unique green stripes on his shell. Let's make that really highlight. Yeah, see? And then we have our desert rattlesnake, who is just coming out of his burrow. And I'll try to quickly grab him. And here she is. The tail. Okay, I'll put it back in a hole, just like a. But I just have to tear it out. And then behind the desert, this appears to be the diamondback rattlesnake, as if it's diamond markings. Well, just not dark. Okay. And then we have 418. This is the kangaroo and a Gila monster. And then there is a gecko, a desert gecko, and a hawthorn plug. And finally, a desert centipede. And then I don't know if you can see, but way down there, there's a spider and a spiny bat, and the spiny bat lizard, another one of those desert lizards. And then moving down, we'll turn on our light, and that appears not to work. Oh, I don't want to show you that stuff yet. To zoom out onto that part of the reserve tour. Okay, so here and on. So we have Smarty Jones, Silver Blackie, Silver Charm, and let's still all there with their babies. And Moonlight is out. And wait. And then here we have our dogs. I'll show you each and every one. My dogs. Right here is our Dordian Retriever. Dord. So yeah. And then we have our pit bull, Pit, who is apparently itching. Yeah. And then we have our boxer dog, who is Todd Brown Spot. So is that brown spot on his eye. Focus. And zoom in. Yeah, see? There it is.
Why did that happen?
And then we have, I don't know what type of lead this is, but this is Hikori. It says of that. Oh no, this isn't. Here, let me check my list real quick. Oh, this is Tan. Ten. Tiny Ten. This is Titanic Ten. This is Titanic 10. And he is dressed up as a skunk. Yeah.
And then we have our bulldog,
as always, who is named Stripe because of that stripe that runs down to his ear.
Yeah. Then we have our
Dotson. Dot, because of that unusual dot at the eye.
And then we have our pug,
Sharky.
And then we have our pug. And that one's name apparently is
Sparky, who is a pug dressed up as a shark. It's like a great white.
And then we have our French bulldog, who is
tan stripe, because they're the tan stripe.
This one is an English bulldog.
Yeah, this is the same one.
And then we have another Dotson,
as dressed up as a superhero, who's Dot's sister, named
Speckled.
And look, that's why we talk about super. A super.
So, flashlight in his eye.
He's still see.
And beyond. And then we have
What color is he? Oh, this is our brown chihuahua. Dressed up as a red cat.
Who is Brownie? And then we have
a white pug.
And next to the French pug, we have the English pug, who's another shark, but this time white. And then here we have
another one of our Dotsons, named,
who is Speckity and Spot's nephew.
This one is this one is black ear because of that unusual black ear and blackness.
And then what we also have is
a bone. This is the same bone I have for my dogs. Except mine, we taught the white bone. Because it's white. There it is.
So we put that in there. Then we also have a little water dish for them to drink. And then back to the
dogs themselves. Oh, apparently we have to move one of our dogs because it didn't want to let the other dogs pass.
So, and then what we have is a doghouse, which has a little soft food and cheese food. We didn't see that good. That. And then we have a little glove compartment to store the toys. And then we have some dogs inside.
But before we go on to the dogs, we do have
some little basketballs for them to play with.
And we just like randomly, they normally choose.
Now let's take a look at our dogs. So first we have a Pomeranian named Fluffy Tail after her very, 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 very fluffy tail and dressed up as a flower. He looks like a dandelion. I am not sure. Apparently there is three dogs and we have a little dog bed and some windows of course. Let's put the Pomeranian. And then we have our beagle, who is white tail. And look at those nice paw texture. And then we have an English pug, Sophia.
Let's go for a minute.
Apparently,
someone, oh, I know why, yeah. Because they're a totally red llama, drama llama, big bad llama. Moose. Yeah, and then I'll put that dog house back into the dog house. And then we have here
our like
area, but we have to move for a couple minutes.
I'll just show you up here. We have some water bottles, some tape buffaloes, a lion pride, a hispid hare, some supplies, a streaky pig, and a cat. And we have a candle at night, it lights up the place, a toolbox, a basket, a lunch pail, and two stewards that live deep in the midnight, so some supplies, some chapstick in the supplies, because that really helps you when you get cut. And of course, we have some fish. Okay. And then here.